Samurai Warlord was defeated by the young ninjas, and the magic which held together all of his remaining armies was finally broken. At that very moment, all across the land, his remaining samurai armies were released from the twisted spell. Thanks to the ninja hero and his friends, the animals could finally return to the forest and live in peace. The ninja master, looking down from the mountain where his ninjas once lived and trained, could see that the wrath of the gods had finally been quenched. The storms on the distant horizon, which had threatened all the land, began to move away, and it appeared to him that the balance of nature had been restored. On the dark mountain, where the evil fortress of doom once sat, Hiro and his friends, their quest now complete, set off across the land once more. There will be much more to learn now that so many of the lost secrets of the Kuji arts had been rediscovered. It would be many weeks until they returned to the safe confines of their village home, and new adventures likely awaited them along the way. But that journey is another story for another day. But what of the evil samurai warlord? He had been defeated. It was true. His great animated fortress had crumbled when the warlord was no longer able to maintain his magic spell. And he had plummeted through the falling ruins and fire to the earth below. One would have thought that this would be the end of him. But, as so often happens with evil samurai warlords, a great crevice had opened up beneath his falling form, and in the end, he disappeared into its depths, swallowed up by the darkness within.
Thank you.